Hi, this is Josh Stern.
And Michael Walters.
With the Millionaire Agent Mindset Tip for you. So I've been selling real estate now for over 15 years, and my team and I have sold over 2,000 homes along the Wasatch Front. I'm also a Mega Agent Productivity Systems Coach for some of the top real estate teams in the world, and I am focused on helping you to achieve your own greatness potential. So we're gonna do a 12 series coaching video on the shifting market. And these techniques, when applied, will actually cause your business to thrive in a shift or thrive in any market. So take a look at why millionaire agents look forward to the shift. Today we're gonna talk about the third tactic millionaire agents deploy in a shifted market. Here's where they do more with less, something we call leverage. There's a quote that I like of Viktor Frankl, who's the author of the most amazing book, Man's Search for Meaning. I love it. When we are no longer able to change a situation, we are challenged to change ourselves.
When the market turns, it's time to roll up your sleeves and for everyone around you to do the same. All hands on deck. Cutting expenses and finding your margin, as we discussed in the last video, doesn't necessarily mean slashing quality or delivering less. It means demand getting the job done with less money available to do it. It means working more hours to deliver exceptional service. In sports, there's an old saying, if you want to stay ahead, then play like you're behind. Do what great business people do. You focus tightly on the basics, the fundamentals.
And we like to call them the fundamentals because it puts a little bit of a word called fun in there. So you have to remember the six core competencies of being in the real estate business. First is lead generate and follow up. And then present to sellers and to buyers. Show our sellers and our buyers. Write and negotiate contracts, coordinate sales to closing, and manage the money. You see, these priorities show up for your business in this precise order, and there is no skipping around. When it comes to people leverage, you must ask yourself, are the people in your group talent? Are they pushing you? Are they motivating you? Are they improving your business? Because real talent will see the shift as an opportunity, and cul-de-sac talent may have done well in a market up to this point, but it's probably gonna cost you in a shifting market.
Sit down with your people and share your vision for your business. Tell the truth about the situation and where the business is today and where you see it going. Visit with each person to see if they're with you or are willing to do whatever it takes. Realign job descriptions around the six core competencies that must get done. Seek flexibility so your tasks can be mixed and matched and cross-trained without changing titles.
Set easy to measure goals, standards, activities, and do this for each and every person on the team. And Michael, be positive and clearly communicate, then expect results or resignations, because frankly, we'll accept either.
Yeah. Establish a simple training schedule to make sure everyone knows what to and how to do it and what is expected of them. Training builds confidence and competence. This is the skills-based business. Meet weekly with each individual to evaluate their success and reach agreements on any corrective action. You must inspect what you expect. Touch bases regularly to check in and see how they're doing and celebrate the small victories along the way. Remembering, pennies make dollars. Celebrate individual wins as well as the team successes. So feel free to visit our website, realestatecareersinutah.com, to sign up for our agent newsletter. You can also sign up for our business planning clinic there or simply book a one-on-one appointment with our team and dive deeper with a valuable conversation about you and your business and how to thrive in a shifting market.